So I already have my liquid of white on the canvas. I just have a 1-inch brush and I just went directly in a phthalo blue. I start here in a corner to make the sky. Now it's going to mix really well with this liquid white. Here. I do crisscross strokes. Not as much over here. And right through there. Okay, so now 2-inch brush. Blend it all together. Strokes. We'll have our ocean start right about here, so we don't have to bring it down that far. Now again with the 1-inch brush, just went in some titanium white and a tad bit of cad red. So now we're going to make some clouds. So let's start right through here. And you put them wherever you want. A little bit of cad yellow and cad red. Mix it together with a little bit of pink here. Pink orange. Let's run this through. Bring something up here and up here. A little bit, you don't want to overdo this. And again with the 2-inch brush, now I'll just go ahead and blend it. So we'll do in circular motions, we'll grab the bottom. We'll try to leave the top here pretty much untouched. I have to blend this. Okay, and then just swipe up. Do the same thing up here. My palette knife. I'm gonna go right through here and add a sun. Just went through some titanium white. And we want that to be pretty brilliant. put some small stuff up here. Lightly blend this. With a palette knife, we're going to go straight into some Prussian blue. Now we're going to go ahead and put the water in, starting right through here. And you want to try to get this as straight as possible. Rub it into the canvas. It's okay if it mixes with the paint. And through here, we're going to have some land, so this part's going to be covered. Take my 1-inch brush, we're just going to lightly blend this. I'll go through a little more. Kind of add a little more Prussian blue. Let's just put this in kind of like lines. And these can be kind of squiggly. Back to the 1-inch brush for blending. I want this to be relatively smooth down here and consistent. This is a color I don't use too often. This is Viridian Green. So we're going to put that in through here. Same way. Rub it into the canvas. Again with the 1-inch brush, just blend it out. of course, the difference between light and dark is actually helping it have a wave effect. Now, water blends really well, so you don't want to see any brush strokes. We're going to try titanium white, phthalo blue, just a little bit. We're going to actually just tap. Of course, up front, these are going to be small, little choppy waves, and up front are, of course, going to be bigger. And just really lightly, I'm just going to brush over it. I'm going to make a mountain or a little hill right up through here. So just using lamp black and what do we got here? Van Dyke brown. Mixed them together. I just want this to be really dark, and we're going to scrub this into the canvas. Yellow ochre and Van Dyke brown. Just got it on my palette knife. We're just gonna lightly touch the canvas and bring it down. Add some rocks and some character. want this to be real dark. So just using a 1-inch brush dipping in the lamp black and the Van Dyke brown. Add some sand, so Van Dyke brown with some yellow ochre. Just gonna blend this in. We have the sun right through here. We're gonna color this a little bit. With a liner brush, I'm going to put shadow under here. So I just took some Prussian blue, and now we're just going to go ahead and go underneath the bottom of this foam. I added some thinner to the paint to make it thinner. It actually goes on easier, because we already have paint on the canvas.